Right. Next stop, the diamond mine. The driver's gonna torch this car as soon as you're inside. We'll set up the getaway cars along your escape route. I gotta tell you, it feels good to be back in the driving seat. Metaphorically speaking, of course, actual driving aggravates my hives. Anyways, the calm before the storm. Running through contingencies and backup plans in my mind. Feeling sweat patches creep down my back. Oh yeah! I've missed this. Alright, rooftop it is. First score I ever ran, I lost my grease man down an elevator shaft. Never heard him hit the bottom. Hey, are you still on the way down? I'm getting a bad sense of deja vu here. Hurry up! Alright, get out of there and buckle up! You're about to make your grand entrance.
Marine! Thank you.
access card simultaneously. What are you waiting for? Ready, set, swipe! They Reinforce the security room, and that's your only way out. Get ready. Upstairs! The route's open, back the way you came.
Thank you. talk about respect. I put your bitch in check, and I bet you won't run up. Son of a punk and a bitch too. I should've did a drive-by on you and your crew, 'cause y'all be talking some shit that's unheard.
Good work, you awesome. And listening to their channels, they are pissed. Almost there. Find the buyer, and this is a done deal. I'm not one to be premature. I'm not whatever they told you, but hear me when I say that we are on the verge of pulling off the single greatest beat of organized criminality this city has ever seen. Admittedly, I'm knocking myself off the top spot, but that doesn't matter. We are seconds away from the history books, my friends. I wasn't sure I should come out of retirement, but professionally at least, it looks like a good call. Yeah? Now, did someone say tequila? Thank you.